The heel tap is a core exercise that's also going to get your obliques as well. We're gonna start with our knees in a bent position as we lie back on the floor. I recommend having your knees about hip distance apart. From here, we're gonna crunch through the abdomen and hold a half hollow position, reaching your hands out for your heels. And now you're gonna bend through your side as you reach for your heel and tap. Come back to center and tap again.